everyone. Welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. We're back here on Ashton Corners. Taking our Ford pickup over to the first field we're going to work on. Decided to bring in what I had for Ford equipment. And actually downloaded some to fill in the gaps. First, we have a couple of Ford 8000s here. One hooked up to the chisel plow and another to the Ginzy 3000 planter. We're going to get this going. Do as many hedgerows as possible. Seems like four is the limit, even if you add more. Seems like he's skipping a lot of the outside there, so let him do his thing, I guess. All right, we got our first of two combines here, Ford Scorpion F740. This one I just found and just downloaded from a mod site. It's just set up for horseplay also. We'll see if this one does a better job. On the next video, I'm going to feature Farmall and Case IH tractors. Now we got another Ford combine, an old 622. Gonna have them harvest some beans here. This comes with a one weed header. Takes a little bit to warm up before it'll actually move for you. We'll see how this guy does on course play. You have the option of going without a cab, or what they call a cab. looks like he's just going to stick to this side of the road or see what he's doing here. I may come back to this one later. Just thought I'd throw this in there. Your vintage Ford combine. Alright, we're back here at the main farm. One question for you guys, if you know how to get molasses in that tank there. That's supposed to be part of the feed mixture. This is actually the map 1.1. Previous one was beta, so I'm actually going to build a sugar molasses factory so I can make molasses. Not too many changes here. You can see they changed where you can load your trailers. Used to be a pipe that stuck out there. This has our Ford Hudson. I brought that in at the last minute. This is where you would load the bins with an auger. You set the chute about there. So it fills that little hopper there. You got this hooked up. For some reason it doesn't want to attach to the PTO. Well, it is attached, but it doesn't show it. But I know it does on another tractor. And it will work if you hit unload here. We'll have to find some work for this around the farm. Maybe do some chores another time. All right, we got our Ford FW60 four-wheel drive. Another thing I kind of brought in at the last minute. I was going to use a different Ford tractor, but even the smallest grain cart made the tractor look tiny, so let's see if we can catch up to our combine. About the only thing that moves on here is the actual throttle pedal. Wow, he actually moved out of the way for the cart. Trying to see how much there is in there. That hold about 16,000 liters in the hopper there. Well, I guess our chisel plow decided he was done. I think I'm going to try laying a new course for this guy. What's that say up there? 5,000 diesel power shifts a bitch. Alright, so we got our new course here. We're gonna try. Be a little rough over this chisel plowed area. Gotta find our start here. Keeps doing the same thing, then I just have to try them on regular helper. Oh, still going back to the same. Shenanigans. So we're just gonna put this guy in upper, see if that does any. Just gonna get rid of this course. See how helper does. Oh, I was just gonna say it, don't run into the pole. Alright, we'll intervene here. Give helper one more chance here. Oh wow, our Scorpion F740 is full already. See how this guy's doing, the 622, he's 75%. Slowly but surely getting the beans done. Alright, now if we can figure out where the combine's at. I think we're better off going around this way. get this guy unloaded, and then we'll check out a couple more Ford tractors. That mine's actually doing a pretty good job going around the outside of this field here. So you could say that for the Ford 8000. Oh, trying not to take out the corn here. Not end up in the pond. Trying to get out of the way for the combine. He's going back to work. All right, we got the Ford 8630, I believe this was done, converted over by Pleasant View Farms. Got another Ford Chisel Plow here. See how this does. We're gonna have plenty of corn straw, so I ain't gonna worry about plowing that under. See what our combine's up to. Oh, he's gotta have a rebel on the field. That was close. Oh, now he's tangled in the pole. Seems like I can't win today. Get him going again, see what he does. Well, looks like he's gonna follow the same old path. Let's let him do his thing. think of what gear is best on this one. Like 10th gear. I think that's going to have to do it for this time, guys. I know there was some more Ford equipment we might have to just bring out another time. I hope you enjoyed what we brought out today. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.